Hi everyone, this is Aki with another tip for you that you might find useful if you're working with Mac Pages. So I created this dummy document. It's a book about Isaac Newton. So basically I just copied over information from Wikipedia and want to show you how to create bookmarks in the document or in your book where you can reference sections or you can have a quick link. So let's say you're discussing a section in another section, you can quickly create a link. So basically if you wanna check how, there's two ways to create bookmarks. And if you wanna check if you have any bookmarks thus far, if you just open your document and on the menu at the top, under format, you click document, and then you go to bookmarks. This will show you if you have any bookmarks in your documents right now. So I just copied it over so it doesn't have any bookmarks. So the way to create them, this first way, is basically you highlight sections of your book that or document that you want to reference. So let's say we're going to create a link to this early life. So you highlight what you like and then click Add Bookmark, and let's just create a few more middle years. Optics. So you just keep creating to whichever section you would like to have links, quick references, and let's say that's it for now. So let's say you are in another section and you're talking about his early life was interesting, and you want to link as link basically to his early life section. So you highlight what you like to create bookmark for, and you right click on that and you scroll to Add Link. And you will notice you have options. You can click a link, actually create a link to a web page, like a standard thing, email, phone number, and a bookmark. So we select bookmark. And when you click on the bookmark options, it will show you the bookmarks that we have created on the right. So, you know, I'm going to opt to select early life. And that's it. And now, if someone goes to that section and if they click on it, they will move, they will go to that section directly. And so this is like a quick way to do that. Now, another thing that I want to show you, a second way to do this, basically to create these bookmarks, is if you highlight something, let's say, mathematics, and we want to link to an optics, and you right click, Add Link Bookmark. Notice when I select the bookmarks, then I not only have the four that I created manually, you also have this section underneath that says suggested bookmarks. So these are bookmarks that are suggested by Pages. So and you notice that it's actually like referencing pretty much everything that I have in a document. Now, if you just go to the very bottom, there's a option Manage Suggestions, which you can get to differently, especially if you have a very big document. Like it's very slow. Like if you have to scroll down to the very bottom of a very, very big document, it's just going to take forever. So you can go to Edit at the top menu and click on Manage Bookmark Suggestion. So this is the second way, basically, to control the suggested bookmarks that are automatically created. Here, you would have to select what you want to be part of your suggestions. And so even though I'm clicking this and so on, it's actually not going to make that much of a difference. The reason why is that if you select this, the reason I just copied everything from Wikipedia, so none of the sections are formatted by the paragraph styles. So the paragraph style is what's used by Pages to give you the suggestions. So if not, none of my sections are that, they're going to still show up. So I would have to basically go through my document and select these sections. So obviously, once you're actually working on like actual documents, you have them in some paragraph style, so that will make it easier. But that's another way basically to control the suggestions. Now, let's say you want to edit this link. So you also right-click on it and you click edit, and you can do a couple of things. I mean, you can change the reference where you want this reference to, or you can also change the display, what it says at the top, like what's the, basically it's kind of like title for the URL, which you would have for a website, the same thing for bookmarks. And you can also remove it. So you can remove the bookmark link completely. Now you can also manage your bookmarks. If you click on the document and bookmarks, you can just click on a bookmark and just click delete, and it will remove the bookmark in your document. So that's about it. So thanks for watching.